Stuart, look uptown. These geniuses are still at the juncture box trying to tap in. Only I have installed an encryption device at both ends of the line. There's no chance of a trap trace, so now they've got to try some fancy low-jack instrument. It's really sad. I hope you weren't pinning your hopes on those morons. Truth is, I'm on a wireless ADS with a clone number. It'll take them at least a half an hour to find out that I've call forwarded through Philadelphia. And let me tell you, this will all be over before they can get a dial tone.
We can't get a trace or break into the line. It's like a ball of rubber bands.
I knew there was something weird about this. You guys keep working on it.
Stuart, come on, you're behaving like a child. You're still going to give me the silent treatment. Hello? Stuart, don't do this, please. Come on. My sainted mother used to do this. She used to dish us out. Stuart, please don't do this. Stuart, you're bringing back my unhappy childhood. Stuart, talk to me, please. Talk to me. I can't take it, Stuart, please. I'm kidding. I had a very happy childhood. Hey, there's our girl again. I wasn't planning on killing her, but plans change.
And just tell me what the fuck you want from me. Anything you want.
Oh, hello. There you are. I thought I was talking to myself again.
Anything you want, I'll do it. Just tell me.
Tell Kelly about the real Stew. About your little motel.
And then you let us go.
Why not?
Kelly!
That's a start.
Daddy?
Hold her back.
Hey, hold her back. Talk to me.
Grab her.
Keep her back. Yes?
Hey, keep her back.
Grab her. I'm listening.
Kelly, I called some woman.
Every day.
Every day, I was attracted to this other woman, and I called her, and...
I wanted to fuck her.
And I wanted to sleep with her.